Hello, my name is Dan Bresky, Product Manager at SIG Incorporated. This video is going to look at the Bulkscan LiDAR scanner that goes over the top of a conveyor moving bulk materials. Typically, if you want to know how much material is going by, you use a weigh scale. You measure the mass. But if the product is wet, or it's compact or compressed, or it's different sized aggregates and has different amounts of air in between, use the Bulkscan in conjunction with a weigh scale. That way, the weigh scale gives you mass, the Bulkscan gives you volume, and you can actually determine the actual density of the product being run. Is it wet? Is it dry? Is it compressed? Is it compact? So let's take a look at a video here and how simple it is to get volume information.
First, a Bulkscan is mounted over a belt conveyor. The measuring range of the Bulkscan is 20 meters, so it can be mounted well out of harm's way above all types of bulk conveyors to measure all types of bulk materials. The Bulkscan LiDAR sweeps across the conveyor, and the time-of-flight laser measures the distance at each angle. This results in a cross-sectional area of the bulk under the Bulkscan. To get volume, the speed of the conveyor is input directly into the Bulkscan using a few methods, including Ethernet input, analog input, or direct encoder input into the Bulkscan. In addition, if the density of the bulk material is known, this can also be stored directly in the Bulkscan, so accumulated mass can also be calculated. The Bulkscan provides valuable information on any bulk material such as tomatoes, grapes, rice, beans, peas, and potatoes, as well as earthen materials such as dirt, mulch, coal, asphalt, sand, and rocks. Let's take a look at two representative bulk materials, apples and landscaping rocks. The bulk material can be directly on the conveyor or in a bin. Here we can see what the bulk apples and landscape rock look like to the Bulkscan as they travel through the scan. Let's pause here. Let's take a look at the information that's being captured. In the table on the right, we can see the flow rate as well as the center of gravity of the bulk material. The center of gravity, along with a few other belt inspection tools, help the system know if the load is balanced or overloaded. This information can reduce spillage and damage to the conveyor system. The Bulkscan from SIG can do all this and much more.
If you have any more questions, please contact your local SIG representative. Look at sicusa.com and let us know if you have any questions. Thank you.